Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. I just finished washing and deep conditioning my hair. I separated it, put some leave-in conditioner in, and I just twisted it up. So I'm just gonna go ahead and do a